show out to the world who I truly am. And I used to dress up in my room, but today I thought what Matt is doing is absolutely fantastic. And to come out and to express and celebrate who you truly are, it's beyond comparison. And it's a special dedication to Naz as well, a little contribution of what I can do personally. And today when I was looking at this rose in the morning, I just saw a petal withering off. When there was a slight breeze and the petal withered off. Something like the pressures and the peer and family pressures that we have, it's like a wind. So one goes away, two goes away, the flower withers off. Finally, all you have is a stem. But if it withholds all that pressure, it'll blossom into a beautiful flower. So, Matt, what you're doing is actually bringing out awareness to many people and helping lots and lots of people accept who they are. And that's a great work, man. And I should really congratulate on for that. Can we give him a big hand? Yeah. Chandelier flicked and it turned off, and we were thinking, Naz is with us, you see, he is with us, and he's around us, and he's seeing everything that coming back. It's just simply adorable, and I think the thing that you're doing, Matt, is absolutely heart touching, and please continue to do so, and every little contribution that we could do, we should support him as much as we can. So, can I have a hug, please?